Obviously, there's where Smears was. This is closer than I remember. Just wow. So many places closing. Here's a BJP. This is where I've gotten all of my body jewelry for the past 15 years. I'm glad they're still there. Unbelievable. It's always been weird how this mall is built on an incline. So they gotta have these little walkways. I was glad that security guy didn't tell me I couldn't film, so that's cool. And this is one of the only malls I know of that has two JCPenney's. One is for women's, and then the other one is for the for furniture and men's and stuff. So, that furniture, what would it be? Kitchen goods and such. Well, I know I'm coming close to a Bath and Body Works because they always smell up the whole mall. There it is. The smelliest store of any mall.
I am interested in the environment.
Here's the women's, children's, fine jewelry, shoes, and Sephora part of and this shoe place is pretty good, actually.
When you get into
gotta love a little Dick's, right? Here is Ulta Beauty, where I get the makeup I put on my nose and my eyebrows. Ulta Beauty. Beauty, eh? At least they know how to spell beauty, right? So, you've got this. Still weird seeing the new Target logo. But anyway. Another place. And this mall used to, this whole eating area used to be raised up. I don't know why they had it raised up, but and they put it down and it looks better. And over this way is the cinema. Cinema as you go through these doors, and that's what you get. So, and of course right now they're not exactly going, so. Some of that looks good. Yeah. Hey, how's it going?
Have a great day.
But one thing I gotta say is the auto white balance is making this a little bluer than it really is. Lighting's a little warmer than what you're probably seeing. Business opportunity. Rent this unit short or long term. Well, at least I know they're not nasty about recording in this mall as they are the Tacoma Mall. Maybe sometime I'll do the Westfield South Center Mall. It's huge. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.